more than 29 million Americans in the United States have diabetes.
So to interview with us, we have Tyler Holland and Dr. Vargas talk about diabetes.
Honestly, from the moment they told me, I was terrified. I had absolutely no idea what it meant at all. So they sent me straight to the hospital, and I spent the next 4 days there, and they told me everything was gonna be fine. They educated me on everything that I needed to know and sent me right out back into the world.
People with diabetes are twice as likely to get heart disease than people without diabetes.
Diabetes is a really hard illness, but you can really easily live with it. The key things are you gotta eat healthy, you gotta take good care of yourself by having, you know, regular exercise, and you also have to make sure that you see the doctor regularly. In addition to that, I think that it's also really important that you have some kind of support. So somebody from like a dietitian or a nutritionist, and even family members that can help support you, because you're going to need all the help you can get with diabetes.
Well, first of all, you have to be more cautious of what you put in your mouth. You got to think twice. Is this really good for me? Is it going to work for me in the long run? And second of all, you're way more knowledgeable of nutrition and what goes into your body and, quite frankly, how your body handles it.
The amount of food a diabetic person can eat depends on if they're high or low in blood sugar.
A lot of times diabetes doesn't cause symptoms until the sugar is really high, usually over 300. And some of the symptoms of diabetes are really, really feeling thirsty all the time, having to go to the bathroom all the time. One of the other symptoms is weight loss. Some people just start losing weight for no reason. And another symptom is problems with your vision. The vision gets blurry, so you can't really see very clearly. And sometimes if the sugar is really high, it can cause your skin to be really, really itchy.
Diabetes is believed to cause a blindness for adults.